One of the best parts is the codec call between Snake and Colonel Campbell, which occurs when you first start up the minigame. It is perhaps the funniest codec call of the series, and even throws in a Splinter Cell and Siphon Filter reference in too.
It's not like someone else couldn't handle a stealth mission.
Don't say that. This is the genre we turned over every leaf in.
Why don't you make Sam or Gabe do the job?
Snake.
Isn't this just some monkey catching action?